Hey guys, it's Ohmwrecker. This is part two of my rock ship long play in FTL. If you've not seen part one yet, I recommend that you watch that first. I'll leave a link in the description. Otherwise, enjoy the video. Okay, I'm definitely going to need my ion then to take out his shields. Go for his weapons. And I am not doing all that well combat-wise. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, good, good, good. So 3 fuel, 4 missiles, 16 scrap. No, I'm not accepting that. He is definitely going to die for this. Okay, Vincent. He is my shields guy. He's my weapons officer. And floater. Well, that wasn't too bad. There's a distress call. Let's see, is it worth it? Yeah, I'm going to go check that out. Wreck crew member. Another fire. Scrap recovery arm. That is awesome. Okay. What is that? That's a heavy ass burst laser, isn't it? Okay. I guess. Let's see. Gonna try to go for shields first. That burst laser is gonna fire a lot, I know it. 5 shots, holy crap! Oh no. Okay. I'm just gonna use an ion bomb. And it misses. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna start going for his hull. Okay. So you see how that 28 scrap turned into 30 with that scrap arm? That is so perfect right now at this point in the game. Oh no. Four of them! Holy crap! Come on, guys. Oh, what? There's more of them. They're going for my oxygen, aren't they? Yep, they are, damn it. Oh man. Okay, I gotta get this guy to the med bay. Actually, I need to get everybody to the med bay. See if I could keep these guys busy for a second. Okay. Well, we're definitely going to take some system damage. Okay. I've never seen that many borders before in this game. Okay, so Vincent is my shield guy. Pure skill, he is my engine guy. And where's my weapon? Okay, that's my pilot. Got my weapons officer here. Get Wedgie Lord back in that pilot seat. And we're gonna keep on moving. Just the question is, should I hit that store first? I can't imagine what they would offer that I'd want, and if I look at my ship, I've already got really good stuff. I think it might be a wasted trip to go there right now, so I'm just gonna keep moving. A slaver? Yeah, I don't think so. Okay. Well, we could punch through. Alright. Well, let's go ahead and just bomb that. Damn it. Start using that hull laser on his other areas. Okay, so he's trying to get away. I don't think so, bro. Yes, I will take your crew. Oh shit. Yeah, I need to get my oxygen back up. So now I've got another rock crew member. I think I'm gonna start stationing him in the shield room as a guest, just to kind of keep an eye on everything. And what do we want to do? Well, it's gonna make more sense to go up and then above the exit. Nice, free scrap. I'll take that. Well, what's he have? He's got a laser. I see another laser, a beam. Okay, we are going to fight. I'm not going to be able to punch through shields, though, much longer. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Well, I'm gonna save the ion bomb until these things are ready to fire. Okay, look at these upgrades, three at once. Pilot, shield, and engines, okay. Well, now it's time to start taking stuff out, so gotta just keep up that damage. Yeah, obviously had a breach there. Trying to escape. There's no escape here. Three missiles, one drone, 20 scrap. Nope. Okay. Well. No, that's playing with fire. Okay. Let's see what's at this exit sector here. Well, I could get scrap and not have to fight. What does he have? I see what appears to be two lasers. Nope, I woke it up. Okay. Whew. I think I'm gonna wait till my ion bomb is up and go for shields. What is this, though? Oh, okay, it's a heavy laser. Alright. Okay. Wow, he has got a lot of points in his shields. That should have definitely been down by now. Okay, finally. I'm going to smack that hull laser right in the empty room, too. That should kill them if they hit. Nope. Wow. This is a heavy-duty auto-assault, that's for sure. He's evading a lot of stuff. Okay. Yeah, I think I need to get out of here. I'm going to go NG Homeworlds. And see, let's see. Well, part of me wants to get this other weapon powered up. Because we're at a point now where I'm going to need to start punching through three shields pretty regularly. Okay. And of course I find a store. I guess we'll see what's added, but there's really nothing I can afford at this point. Shelton? What? I wonder if that's named after the guy from Big Bang Theory. That's hilarious. What if he's a backer? Okay. Get some fuel. Get a missile, why not? Let's keep on moving. Okay, I'm gonna use that third option. That was easy. Oh, more free stuff. Oh no! I didn't want to do that! Fine, I'll give these guys fuel. Halberd beam, wow! Another distress call and a store. I think I have time. Let's go check out that store. Oh, Williams? Okay, Halberd beam, 3 power, wow! Although that does do a ton of damage. But I don't think it's the right weapon for me right now. I think I need to sell this. And just keep at it. So we have another distress call. Okay, I'm going to try to dislodge it. Oh wow, a lot of scrap out of that one. Then I should have time to jump here, then over, then down. So, actually first I want to see, is there anything I want to upgrade before I keep going? Well, this will give me an even higher dodge rate. I guess we might as well. That'll get me close to 50% dodge. Which is pretty insane if you think about it. I mean, 1 in 2 shots is not going to miss me without a cloak or anything. Crap. Oh boy, we've got borders. Well, I want to make sure that I don't get my shields where they get knocked down, so I'm just going to go in here. And he's only got 2 shields here. Okay, good thing he missed. Alright, so what's my plan? Well, I'm going to use my hull missile on his weapon room. I'm going to use my ion on his... Oh, that missed? Really? Okay, I can't afford to lose this guy. Okay, so we got rid of him. Although I don't want him to die. And Lysandra's my roamer. Just use that whole missile on an empty room.
Oh, come on.
Nope. I might have to go ion on him again. Who is my weapons guy? ZQ, you need to get back in here. Come on. Okay, don't let me down, missile. Another miss! Are you serious? Okay. Get Vincent back in there. Alright, the Mantis is down. I didn't take any damage. Okay. So Brecken's my other roamer. Sandra's a roamer. Okay. So let's get to this exit and get out of here. Although I could probably get two jumps. One. I think I could pull this off. Oof. Yeah, I guess I'll get the fuel. Yep, I was able to pull it off. Trade one fuel for four missiles, yes. Okay, next sector, Mantis control, that's fine. Okay, so I see a distress, okay. Well, let's see what we get out of the distress sector, and then maybe we'll check out the shop. Disable defense or remotely repair. Let me remotely repair. Wow, that's a lot of scrap. I will definitely check out this store now. Burst laser, a halberd beam, and a heavy laser too. Oh man, that heavy laser too is so tempting. I can maybe get rid of that hull missile. Let's see, 3 power though, wow. Well, if I get rid of the hull missile, then I'm reliant entirely on that bomb, and I've got so many missiles that it would be kind of a waste. But then again, at stage 2 of the boss, he's going to have a defense drone that's going to completely negate this here. I think just for the boss purposes, while I feel bad about, you know, having so many damn missiles and not having a launcher, I think it makes more sense. Unless I can sell one of these. Actually, maybe that's a better idea. Sell the heavy laser. And what was that? What's that shop sell? Heavy laser 2. Okay. That would probably be better, actually. So, ship. Equipment sell. Oh, shop. Okay, sell my heavy laser. Let's get a heavy laser Mark II. Okay. I could go drone teleporter. Or not drone. I could go a teleporter too on the ship. Okay, so to power that weapon, I would need both bubbles. That's going to require a ton of scrap. Okay. Well, for now, I'm just going to keep moving. Okay. Go check out that distress call. Another fire. Oh. I can't. I'm sorry. And I can't put you in cargo. Oh, well. That was kind of a waste. Okay. Oh man, we got a border drone. Actually, I'm gonna use my NG to repair. Okay. So I'm gonna use my hull missile on his. On his what? I guess we'll see if I can ion bomb hit. Nope, that missed. So I'm gonna go for shields. There we go. Still not gonna be able to do enough to him, though. Okay. Oh crap. Alright, go for that ion again. Okay. Okay. Really? Well, my sensors are down now. Okay. Wow, he is really durable. So 3 fuel, 6 missiles, 27 scrap. That's, well, it's worth it if I'm to keep using missiles, so I'll go ahead and take it. Let's get this guy to repair. Send him along too. Brecken's a roamer. And Lissandra is a roamer as well. Get him into medbay, him back in shields. See what we have around, okay. Alright, let's keep moving. Okay, so what I need to do is take out his shields. That's really it. If I can pull that off, not have to deal with those bombs. Actually, I'm not on his bomb. There we go. Come on. Oh boy. Come on. Great. Now those asteroids can start doing some work for me. Okay, and that's it. I could heal up my crew. What, it didn't hit? Get our guys back out and keep on moving. Okay, time for those upgrades. Okay. So now I've got hull laser, a heavy laser Mark II, hull missile, and an ion bomb. I'm probably gonna want to keep my hull missile at the end there because that bomb's more critical. But I've got a pretty mean ship here now. Okay, who is this? I think I'm gonna attack the ship. Test out some of these new weapons. Oh, you're gonna board me? Jerk. Okay, you get out. Okay. Ion bomb, his shields. Okay, that's hitting. Missile. Wow, that was good damage. Oh, man. Okay, good. They ported. And then I'll be able to afford a another energy pip, which will allow me to power multiple things. Okay. Who else? Isn't somebody else hurt? Yeah, Lissandra's hurt. Okay, so we get Wedgie back in that cockpit. Brecken's gonna go babysit. Lissandra's gonna babysit. And we're good. I'm gonna skip that store. There's really nothing I can get right now. Really? Yeah, this is not good. Although, pure skill is winning. Oh no, he's gonna maybe die. Come on. Oh damn it, I just gotta get out of here. Okay. Man, they are doing so much damage. I guess I could send my pilot in. Okay, that should be good enough. To get everybody back in their rooms. Okay. Brecken the floater. Pure skill, the engine man. Okay. Oh, man, I don't like those boarding events. Okay, we are ready to keep moving. I think we're gonna be able to get to the boss with this configuration here. Let's see. Well, we've got a lot of time here. I'm gonna jump to the end of the sector and then back up to the exit. There's nothing in here. Heavy ion, wow. This game is just throwing weapons at me. Okay, so we're two hops away from the boss. I see a distress call. Let's see. If I go this way, am I going to be okay? Yep. I'm going to go for the distress call. Rock plating. Another crystal. Well, I can't fit the stasis, so I'm going to take the weapon. It's got a small bomb. Although, I don't know if I'm going to find a store to sell this stuff, or this stuff off to. These guys want 4 fuel. Oh man, I don't know if I can afford that right now. Yeah, that's a little bit too much for me right now. Booby trap the cash. I'm gonna secure it. That was a ton of scrap. Can I get down to this in time? So they'll be closer at that jump. I want to get to a store. It's my number one goal right now. Well, I took damage doing that. I can't get to that damn store. Okay, I'm gonna have to search for a different store. Firebeam, holy crap. Yes, a store, awesome. Okay, Pike and Burst. Well, let's see. Gonna sell that heavy ion, sell the system repair. Gonna sell the, do I wanna sell the Firebeam? Two power. Yeah, I'm gonna sell this. I really need stuff that'll help me with the boss. Now the small bomb. Personal damage. System damage. I think I'm gonna get rid of my hull missile and do the small bomb in the place of that. Because the cooldown is actually much better. I'm kind of at a point where probably would be good to sell that scrap recovery arm. Let's see, what do I have? Cloaking, crew teleporter. Well, first I'm going to repair. Okay. Let's see what I can upgrade on my ship. I could get a fourth bubble. Which would be nice for the boss. At the same time, though, I could get a cloaking device, which would also be quite nice. So I think I'm going to go with the cloak. Yep, went with it. Okay, so now I can upgrade the cloak. And, yeah, we're pretty good. This is actually a really sweet configuration. Although I should still be farming the sector, so start jumping around. Oh, damn it. I'm pretty low on fuel. Okay, so what's this guy have? Alright, I'm gonna aid the civilian. Are you serious? Okay. Well, we're gonna have to go in here. Cloak. Missed. Good. Okay, so we have a small bomb. What do we want to do? I'm going to use that small bomb there. Missed. Ion bomb. Come on. Okay. Well, I'm actually quite nervous about my rock guy here. Oh good, they pulled out. Okay, we were able to get a good hit off. Oh no, okay. I was worried for a second I might have lost a crew member. So this time I'm gonna... Oh, you know what? Come on, Ion. Okay. Now I could focus down his weapons. There we go. Whoa! Okay. I'll tell you what, good thing I had the rock guys. Okay, so I got a hull repair and some scrap out of that. I just need to get everyone healed. Now let's see what's around. Okay. Okay, so Lissandra's gonna go repair. Brecken will get ready to support. And ZQMT is going back to his weapons bay. And let's keep moving. Oh yeah, mine those asteroids. You know what? Because of these damn boarding encounters, I'm gonna do some upgrades here. Okay, that should be good. I think we're about good to go to the end boss now. Oh man, do I want to fight this guy? He's got a giant ass beam. I'm just gonna go to the boss. So, the last stand, here we go, rock ship. So we've been through this before. See, repair sectors, okay. Well, he's got a ton of weapons. Let's see, what do we want to do first? Wow, four shields. Okay, good, that missile missed. Alright, so I'm going to start going for shields. Okay, one more. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and cloak now. I don't want to press my luck too much with those missiles. Okay, small bomb in there. Let's do another. Missed. Okay, we got fires breaking out. Gonna switch the focus over to his weapons. Come on. Three fuel. No. Okay, that's it for him. Oh, a store, nice. Well, he's got a drone, crew teleporter. Well, you know, I could use that. That would actually help me with one of the encounters. I'm gonna go for the teleporter, I think. And get some more missiles, because I'm gonna need them. Okay, so ship, teleporter, power. Okay, so we've got enough power to get my guys in. Let's go ahead and prep that. We're gonna be hitting that boss soon. Okay, so the boss is coming. I'm just gonna wait him out. Oh no, he jumped away actually. Okay, let's go meet that boss. Okay. First thing I'm gonna do is teleport into his missile room. Oh no, my NG is focusing, or he's tanking the damage. Okay. Here comes the missiles. Gonna cloak for that. And get both of my bombs ready. See all the lasers? Oh, they all missed, damn it. Okay. Well, he's cloaked. He's repairing like a madman. Come on, guys. Can I get my guys out of there? Okay, we got fires out. That's good. Okay. Do another small bomb. So far, so good. Let's see, where do I want to hit next? Oh! Damn it! Freaking cloak. Piece of crap. Oh, how disappointing. How disappointing. Okay, we killed some more crews, so that's really good. Let's see, who... Can we snipe any of their other guys? I mean, because really at this point, he can't do a whole lot to me. Actually, let's see if we can go for this room. Good, good, good. I'm gonna go take these guys and heal them up. Okay, so boss phase one is done. Took no damage. Got these guys healed, and now we're gonna have to go against the drones, which isn't all that pleasant to do. Okay, so we're gonna wait for that boss to get over to the other sector. Now we're gonna go meet him. Okay. First things first, take out that missile room. Okay. Well, we don't have to worry about the cloak anymore. Although I totally forgot about that. And I don't have anybody to send. Well, I guess I could afford to lose my sensors right now. Okay. Same deal, we're gonna use both our bombs. Didn't work out. Okay, he is completely screwed. Okay, time to cloak. Okay. Well, it sure would be nice to be able to see inside his rooms right now. I think I'm gonna go for another small bomb in there. Actually, I'm gonna go for his oxygen. Oh crap, I can't cloak. Come on! Oh, damn. Okay, this should do it! Whew! Alright, boss is down. Well, let's go hunt for that. Hand in the ass robot. There he is. And we have vision. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Go beat this guy up. Wish I could fast forward right now. Now, I could use another pip of whatchamacallit, but actually, I'm going to upgrade my doors once again. Because the next phase is a boarding phase. Alright, so make sure everyone's healed up. Looks like everyone's good. And then this is going to be it. Victory with the Rock Cruiser on normal. That's what's going to happen. I can see it now. Okay. So, if I'm looking at everything right, we're good. Yep. Okay. Wow! He has no crew living. Just one in a little room there. Okay, well, oh, I can't teleport. Damn it. Okay, time to use that. Well, should I use the cloak now? Let's see if I can get a quick repair off. Okay. Now we could jump. Yep. Well, I guess I'll jump into... No. No, missile room. There we go. Ouch. Okay, so the advanced AI is taking control. Now I'm gonna start using that hull laser on his empty section there. Okay, get my guys out of there, because we are about to win. One more shot, and that's a victory for the Rock Cruiser. Nicely done. We kept everyone alive. All my commenters. So that was pretty good. Let's go ahead and see our score. 3,366. Not bad. And, well, yeah, that was a good run. I'm going to dedicate this one to my dad, who unfortunately had a heart attack. It's part of the reason that this was delayed a little bit, but... normally don't talk too much about personal stuff, but, you know, it's kind of a big deal what happened there, and, you know, hopefully he recovers well. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and that's about it for this session of FTL, guys. Let me know what else you want to see, and I do hope that you are enjoying my other videos. I do like playing other games, obviously. So definitely check those out. I did some stuff on MechWarrior Online lately. There was Prison, Architect, and... bunch more games to come. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends about my channel. I always appreciate it when you guys do that. And stay tuned for more videos. I'll see you guys next time.
Oh yeah, mind those asteroids.